Here we have a part file with some holes that we might want to drill before the milling operations. We can now change the start and end conditions of these hole features. I can do this by right-clicking on the hole feature or feature group and selecting Edit End Conditions. I can then set the first direction to go up to the top face of this part. When I click OK to accept this change, the tool paths generated for this feature are updated. We can also change the end condition depth on the far side of the hole. On this hole group, notice the depth of the drilling operation. If we edit the end condition, we can set the drill to cut deeper to clear the stock. On the top side of this counterbore hole, the end condition can also be edited. Notice how the top cylinder diameter of the hole is used for the top end condition.